Did you know many owners, architects, and designers are eligible for substantial tax deductions related to energy-efficient commercial or government building projects? The deduction that is allowable by the IRS is known as the EPAct 179D Energy Tax Deduction. Section 179D is a tax deduction reward of up to $1.80 per square foot for building owners and designers that have designed or retrofitted buildings to meet current energy efficiency standards. Buildings constructed to stringent 2006 or later building energy codes, or buildings that are LEED certified, will most likely qualify. The three facility systems that can each qualify for up to 60 cents per square foot are HVAC, lighting, and building envelope. The deduction is available to commercial building owners, tenants who've invested in the improvements, as well as to designers of government buildings. To qualify for the full deduction, the property must achieve a 50% energy cost reduction as compared to a reference building based upon ASHRAE 90.1 2001 standards. Partial qualification is also allowed for each system and results in a reduced deduction. The deduction may be taken for the current year as an other deduction or on amended returns for prior years. Recently, the IRS has changed its rules to allow a method to claim deductions going back as far as 2006, all on one return. Why work with Blu-ray Engineering? To qualify for these tax deductions, the IRS requires an independent certification by a state-licensed engineer using IRS-prescribed software. We specialize in understanding the intricacies of the tax code and the associated cost-saving engineering analyses. We are experts in using the prescribed software to model the energy and power cost comparison of the subject building to the reference building. For more information, contact us.